Here's your Storm Tracker weather forecast with Chief Forecaster Bob McGuire.
That's right, and good evening, everybody. Remember, it's almost Friday. A few hours, and that's Friday's almost here. Let's start off, though, tonight with this picture from Tony Klein. Look at this. He says, tonight, sunset out in the West End. Cool-looking shot. Here's the same sunset tonight from Jane Tibbs. This was taken up by Emerald Hills. Very beautiful shot out there tonight. And we wanted to show you some of the snowfall that fell across south central Montana. It just kind of hung around throughout most of the morning and into the afternoon. Southwest of Billings, we had 3.5 inches. Livingston had 3 inches. Red Lodge, 3. Same thing over Billings Heights had 2 inches, about a couple inches over at the Billings Airport. So a little bit of snow today just kind of left over what we had from the night before. And as you can see, currently in Billings, it is cold. It is 2 degrees. 2 degrees right now. Winds out of the north at about 6 miles per hour. Gives you a wind chill factor that feels like 9 below zero. 17 was our high today. 42 is the normal high. The record, you take that 17 and turn it around, that was 71. Back in 1982, record low was 9 below zero. Back in 1957. And we're getting close to that tonight. But you'll notice we wound up with 0.07 inch of precipitation. That was that snowfall we had. A couple of inches over the airport. Takes us to 0.90 for the month and 185 on the year. Only need to be 0.82 to be caught up to average. And as you'll see, our current temperatures are starting to cool down. Look at the sub-zero temps all across the High Line right now. It's 10 below right now. Miles City, 11 below Glendive. Remember, these are temperatures, not wind chills. In Billings, it's 2 degrees. Over in Butte, we're about 4 below zero. So just still kind of chilly no matter how you look at it. But these were our reported highs for the day. Look at how warm it is over in Kalispell. They got up to 31 today. We were into the teens across the High Line. Really not too bad there. It was 20 over in Bozeman, into the 20s across northern Wyoming today. Meanwhile, you'll see here, we still have this on our threat board. A wind chill advisory tonight for northeastern Montana. Could see wind chills as low as 30 below zero, and not so much new snow up there on the Rocky Mountain front, but we are looking at blowing and drifting snow. That's going to cause some travel conditions out there, travel problems out there. Meanwhile, we also have an ice jam on the Jefferson River in Madison County, still seeing some flooding there along the Twin Bridges area. And so as we move on tonight, Doppler radar shows you the scope is starting to clear out, just a couple of high clouds across south central Montana, and that's about it. So here's the story. Big low pressure cell in Arizona caused 31 inches of snow over in Flagstaff. That whole system is pulling moisture out of Montana and wrapping it around that low pressure cell. That low will start moving off towards the Midwest. Here's our next batch of moisture streaming, and here your next storm. It'll start producing snow showers in Friday night at 6 p.m. in the northwestern corner of the state, but we're still looking at high pressure and fair skies across most of south central Montana. Then by the time Saturday gets here, more moisture starts streaming right in at us at about the same time. Some cold Arctic air from Canada. Moisture coming from Hawaii. The cold air is coming from Canada where the two meet. We're going to see some snowfall. In fact, a lot of snowfall. Take a look at this. By Sunday night, we're looking at maybe 2 to 4 inches of snow for the Billings area. Places out in the west, like 6 to 10 inches over in Butte. And what I like to do is just go ahead and look ahead and see, well, what about for the next 4 or 5 days? How much snow could the computer model say we might get? Well, here's what they say. 10 to 14 for Billings and maybe 2 to 4 feet of snow over in Butte. Remember, these are just estimates. They're probably going to change for us. But meantime, tonight, we're going to change back down into the sub-zero range. 8 below zero in Billings, 11 below zero over at Sydney. Same thing over Miles City. Tomorrow, back to the teens and 20s. Enjoy these while we have them. Mostly sunny skies. Tonight, though, we're going to 8 below zero with clearing skies. It's going to get very cold tonight. Then for the next 7 days, it'll be 23 on Friday with sunny skies, 32 on Saturday with a good chance for snow showers moving in late in the day. That's that big Arctic air mass moving in. We cool back down to 7 on Sunday. We keep it in the single digits through Tuesday. 15 degrees on Wednesday, 17 on Thursday. Remember, we got a chance of snow from Saturday all the way through Thursday. 10 inches of snow possible, probably not likely. Just want to let you know that is out there. Let's go back to the desk.